Warriors take it to another level. The Jazz have to step up their game. The fans are going to bring it, no doubt.
It's going to be probably pretty rocks. These fans, we've heard, they're going to get pretty crazy. So
Zaza, power move, got fouled by Gobert. It's up and good. And one situation for Pachulia, just fighting hard on the glass. We're off the dribble, and he has been solid all night long. And the Warriors lead by five. Left wing, three more for Golden State. KD's got 34. The lead is 8 with 3:04 to go. The Jazz have to call time.
The Golden State Warriors looking for the sweep, facing off against the San Antonio Spurs, hoping to force a game five. As we welcome you to the Western Conference Finals, it's
happy group of Golden State Warriors back in the backstage area of the AT&T Center with us, a contingent of the ownership, certainly the basketball staff, Steve Kerr, and the coaching staff. But we're going to keep this locked in on the players who will bring this organization back to the third straight NBA Finals trip. And I tell you, Golden State Warrior fans know this guy, most famously for Run TMC. He spent 13 years in the organization. Five-time All-Star, 2011 Naismith Hall of Fame inductee, Chris Mullin will present the Western Conference Championship Trophy. Chris.
Draymond, to you and your great teammates, congratulations and good luck in the finals.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Good job, fellas. Good job.
Myself.